In Madagascar, all goes well. Except for when the grass suddenly dies, the air conditioners take their place. It's unknown where they came from, though speculations say they arrived from the north. They remain lively in their new natural habitat.